This is Alan Farley from FX Empire. It's been quite a year for Tesla. The stock is up over 800%. It started there well enough, getting up about the post-split $200 level and then selling off during the pandemic decline. Finally returned to the first quarter high in June and broke out, entering this very strong advance that accelerated after the company announced a 5-for-1 stock split, which took place right here, right around the end of August. That triggered a correction that unfolded through a very, very pretty symmetrical triangle pattern. Broke out to the upside in November, and the stock's been adding to those gains ever since, crossing the 700 level today. As you can see, this daily Bollinger Band is starting to wrap around. It's starting to run into overbought resistance. Now this message gets really, really loud on the monthly chart, where the monthly price bar is about to close almost 100% outside this top band. Now that is an automatic sell signal, and in the past that's triggered a 2 or 3 month correction each time that Tesla's done it. So I think especially with January coming and when the new year comes, a lot of investors like to take profits and get on to other lower risk opportunities. So I think you have to be cautious here, because we could finally get a deeper correction, perhaps testing the 50-day moving average down here around the 560 level.